Great job, mate. This horizon,
it shines. Yeah.
Okay. Good, yeah, excited.
Oh, excited.
Yes. Most beautiful girl in the world, always. All the world is ours to take. You and me will find a way. Oh, the wonder that awaits. Here we are, forever. This is my audition.
Having heard your public commitment to God and to each other, and having seen the joining of your hands and the exchange of these rings, I, by the authority given to me by God in the province of British Columbia, now have the joy to pronounce that you are a husband and a wife. So, Jaron, you may kiss your wife. But with that said, I'm going to invite everyone to please stand. I present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Jaron Brianna Scow.
The spirit of David and the cracks of the walls and the schemes that we're all running. We're exposed to the rain coming down from the clouds and the fire that falls from heaven.
Mr. and Mrs. Scott. You've given me so many reasons to be proud as a dad, but I'm the most proud when I tell people that he's my son.
When I look at Jaron looking at you, it's just like, wow, he's just so in love, you know?
Strong, soft-hearted, beautiful inside and out, and so very deserving of all the wonderful things God has planned for you. We will always be best friends for you, but I know that you have found another one in Jaron, whom we are so grateful to have joined our family. Jaron, you are truly such a terrific person, and I cannot thank you enough for how happy you make my sister.
Bree, I'll start with you, because ladies first, Jaron, nudge, nudge, wink, wink. Bree, your mom and dad have done a fantastic job raising you. You're strong, caring, passionate, dedicated, super smart, loyal, funny, organized. Jaron is blessed to call you his wife, and I'm glad he married you. And I can tell you that Jaron is a man of good character and integrity. He's not afraid to put pride aside and be the bigger person, to ask for help or to answer a call for help. He is a trustworthy person. That is a rare trait to find. What I know, though, because I've seen it, is he has a heart of gold. He loves all his family. He wants to do the right thing. And he wants to be a good husband, brother, son, and man of God. He seriously loves, honors, and follows Jesus. And clearly God has blessed him, seeing Bree by his side.
I've never felt so loved before, and just thank everyone for making that happen.
I just want to say thank you guys all so much for coming. This has been an amazing, amazing day, and it couldn't have happened without every single one of you. Hope we can have a great rest of the night, and I'm really, really grateful for each and every one of you in my life, and I'm so happy for today, and I love you all so much. So thank you, and let's have a great night.
One more thing. I just want to give honor to the beautiful bride today. The amount of work that she put in to make this day happen has been unbelievable. And I tried my best, but you did an amazing job and the amount of work that you guys put into it. So I just thank you, Bree. You did so, so good. I love you.
Love you too.
Right now, I feel so close.